Mike Brookfield's here. How about a part two? Kenny Kossoff, the Friedman Small Box 50. Les Paul, straight in. Fire and water. Can it Kossoff? Of course it can. Can I Kossoff? That's the question. Might be handy for you if you like learning some of this free stuff. So anyway, let's play along, will we, and see what happens. Off, yeah, not bad, not bad. I played one duff chord in there just before the guitar solo. I played an E when it should have been a B. I went, well, that's what I should have done. I should have gone, but I hit an E. I went, it's not an E, it's a B. What a great solo, though. I was thinking, you know, I just want to get back into practicing and learning some stuff for fun. And, you know, it's quite overwhelming, the amount of stuff, isn't it, that you could be practicing. Sometimes just going back and doing simple things, holding on to notes, getting that Kossoff thing going. There's something really satisfying about playing, especially the riffs to the songs. Anyway, that was a little bit of fun. Part two, Kenny Kossoff. If you want to see more, let me know. Anyway, it was a bit of fun, and I hope to see you on the next one. Keep it burning.